You must be a fearless cook. And I think we often have, as you said, fear of frying, which is very nice, but I think you should have no fear of cooking. Suppose you make a flop. If you don't apologize, nobody knows what you're trying to do.
You give it a new name.
Give it a new name.
I like that.
But just plunge. You just have to plunge in, supposing it is a flop.
I think that's
it's usually edible.
Appeal.
It's fun, and I think everyone should be encouraged to use it as a creative outlet.